Oops, I killed myself again. Yeah, don't drink the polluted water. Save me.
What is up, peeps? I am Omni, and this is The Forest. I am joining The Wolf today.
Hey, hey.
It has been a while since we played this. And we are also Kia, aka Kuro Kit.
What's up?
Now, today we've been trying to figure some stuff out. We're still trying to figure out if we're going to build on the shore here and expand that out. Or if we're going to build out there in the actual lake. You see, I put a platform for us to start with and design off of. I did go ahead and build us a raft boat because, well, they finally have it in multiplayer.
I was on the roof.
It's still a little buggy, but I'm wondering if we actually do the whole... Oh, I missed. Come here. You like that?
Alright.
You like that? Huh? You like that?
Oh.
You like that, punk? Yeah, uh-huh. That's what I thought. Alright, without the distraction, sorry about that. So all we got right now is the standard stuff that we need. We have a food rack and a little camp set up over here so we can survive. We've been gathering up a little bit of stuff around here, getting ourselves situated, so we got a little food going here. We got some bones. Yeah, you take a dead corpse, you lay it out, and the birds will land on it. That's how you kill them and get your feathers. So today we actually need to get around and get some more cloth and get some more. As you can tell, we are bone dry in here. So we're going to go around, we're going to get some more feathers, we're going to get bones, we're going to get booze, we're going to get drunk, we're going to get pot, you know, we're going to have some fun here. Because we have no pot, so we have sap collectors that we need to fix.
Yeah, we have like four of them we need to build.
Now, do we want to try the whole raft thing and see if it works? Here, let's do the small raft. See if people can get on the small raft that actually works. I mean, the small raft's been around for a while. It's pretty fast, too. Can you jump on, Tia?
Oh. I was trying to kill a bird.
I think we'll use a small raft to get around. Here you go.
I really wish I could go third person to see what this is like.
I think you still have snowshoes on, don't you? Wow, it keeps going to the left.
I'm re-equipping the axe. I don't like that.
Yeah, I don't like that either. They messed that up.
Yeah, I don't know why it's doing that to me, too. It's doing it randomly.
Yeah, we're gonna work our way to the cannibal village so we can stock up on cloth.
He's just running around.
Get ready to smack him. Get ready to smack him. Hopefully we can get through here. Ah! Rock!
Oh.
Come on, we can do this.
We can do it.
We can do it. We got it. We got it. We got it. Ha ha! We did it.
Fishy.
Oh, what's going on here? Shallow waters.
Yeah, I think the water went too shallow right there.
There we go. Alright, I should just straighten it out.
Whoa. Oh, check that out. You even got a rowing motion going on.
Alright, everybody, sing row, row, row your boat gently down the stream.
That one was like, I hate show tunes. Oh, it's looking really shallow here.
Well, Cannibal Village is right up here, so we're gonna hop off up here. Just saved us all the stopping and energy.
Yeah.
see that? The whole water disappeared.
Yeah, that was interesting.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Right there, it's gone. Oh, no, it's back. No, it's gone. It's back.
It, like, blinked away.
Creepy.
What the heck? I re-equipped my axe again.
All right, we're going to the rainbow. Let's kill some cannibals and get some cloth. We need booze. We need explosives.
Need some gold teeth.
I have nothing to say.
They gotta be, like, ghetto leprechauns or something.
Zombie cannibal titty monster ghetto bangers?
Okay. Shouldn't have jumped around so much. I'm already out of stamina.
Yeah, I'm re-stamina as I'm running.
Lizard!
Ooh, is that one? Bunny!
We need bunnies! Get the bunny!
Lizard. Another lizard. Oh, you come back here.
I gotta say that the new sounds that they've put in for the cannibals that are just... Ooh, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? I heard you running. Come back here.
I just got attacked by a bunny and got scared half to death.
Two bunnies! Oh. I got one.
Man, I'm getting a lot of lizard skin and lizard meat.
There's a lizard. Where'd that bunny go? I hear him scampering.
Bunny, 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 bunny. Darn it, I wish you wouldn't stop to do your downward attack.
I'm a playboy that likes the bunny.
Here we go, get all muddied up.
Does that mean
you have
as many kids as a bunny?
Yep. I won't deny it. And there's no cloth.
Darn!
How is there no cloth in the village? Well, I see two cloth over here.
Yeah, it should have been
plenty long enough for it to have respawned.
Finally, I can pick some berries. I'm picking my berries!
Alright, I'm trying to catch up to you guys.
Well, quit trying. Evidently, just get here.
Evidently, you got really far ahead of me by, aloe.
Yeah, aloe's very important in this game. It's for medicinal purposes. So actually, I need to take one. Ooh. Oh, give me my sword. Give me my sword. Smack my lizard. Mud. Awesome. Rabbit.
Yes.
I'm gonna catch you. I am gonna catch
you.
I
want all the aloe.
I caught the bunny!
Oh, here we go. I see cloth.
Glad you do.
Cool.
I do too. Altitude doesn't like you.
No, it doesn't. It's being mean to me. I like the new debris setup they've got for all of this. Looks like some of these suitcases are closed again.
Yes, give me all the cloth.
I will take all the booze and items from these. Yes, give me the cloth.
Oh,
give
yeah.
Me the cloth! Does the village have cloth?
Yeah, it does.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Candy bar, good.
Just a minute.
I can use the food.
See the hanging ropes. No, there's no cloth here. You guys lied to me.
Bunny.
You guys are so evil to me. Why? Whoa. I'm getting knocked around everywhere. No rope, no nothing spawned in for me.
they changed the faces. Yeah.
All right, you guys.
I never realized
ready to move out?
Actually, hair.
So we can go and get some more booze and pots. We need to go get our pot. What the heck? Oh, you can actually pick up the tennis balls out of his gut.
Ew, you're playing in ball guts.
Oh, come on, Omni. That was horrific. Alright, I'm moving out.
Okay.
Picking medicinal flowers that are pretty and pink. Just destroy their effigies. I want that cloth for their effigies. Wow, they got a lot of effigies.
Some marigold for that aloe I picked.
How rude, man. They put booze in a skull. Gotta pick the flowers. You have to pick the flowers. It's the only way to survive in this island is you have to pick flowers. Alright, I need my pot, so I'm gonna go find it. Out of stam.
Don't leave us.
Keep up.
I'm trying. But you won't wait for me.
You sound like my first date. It's starting to creep me out. Whoa, bats! Holy crap!
Bats?
Yeah, they just scared the shit out of me. There's bats right here on the side of the cave, and they flew off. Ooh, there's money.
Crap. Whoa. Oh, wow.
Did you see them?
Yeah.
That's interesting.
I'm going to go in the cave
and
see what happens.
They let out a big old squeak.
Yeah. I mean, I've seen bats in caves and ceilings and stuff, but I've never seen them fly off of there like that.
Break out my lighter.
Just want to see if there's any bats. That's all. Nothing. We'll cave explore later. We're after pot.
Oh.
I just wanted to see if there's any bats there. Oh, shrooms. Alright, I need more flowers to pick.
Let me see. Ooh, booze.
Ooh, village. I know where we're at.
Ooh, lizard.
There's no cloth here either, really? Oh, you were so evil.
No cloth, real.
The forest hates me.
Oh, hey, isn't this near where we set up last time?
Yep, it sure is. Ah, oh, rope, good. Oh, there's a lizard. I gotta go kill the lizard.
Ooh, rope, give me the rope.
Yeah, there should be
enough. I wish I had.
Alright, can I do...
Darn.
What is it? This? No. What else is it? No, it's not two sticks. I swear a bow, or is it cloth? Yeah, it's cloth. There we go. We got a bow. Awesome! Okay, now... Is it rabbit fur? Yeah, we need more rabbit fur, I think it is, because I don't think it's deer skin that makes the boots. Make some energy mixes. We definitely need to get a garden going. For sure. Oh, I got two aloe seeds. That's all I've got. Shoot. Alright, I can pick up that rope now. Alright, let's go get...
I think they usually have stuff up here.
Let's go get our pot. I'm gonna fill up my pouch. Oh, don't eat it. Really? Why are you eating it? That was not nice. That was evil. Now, hopefully I don't get us lost.
That'd be nice.
Ah, marigold. Marigold!
Okay.
Aloe and marigold. I found a campsite. I found
where,
a pot.
Where?
Where you're not. It's over here.
I was getting a dang soda.
Well, stop taking breaks. Let's get to work. We're gaming. Bunny! Shoot! Sword! Where's it at? Come here. Run in circles. Gotcha! I need more bunny hide than that. Alright, let's make some Molotovs.
There we go, there's the pot.
Oh, I need to make some more bombs. What happened? What'd you do? What's so funny? What did I miss?
Oh, I found out you could bounce those rocks you pick up.
Like this? Ooh, there you go. Marigold. Bunny! Gotcha! I got the bunny. Here's some aloe. Some more booze. Let's make some bombs. Sticky bombs. Wait, what? Sticky bomb. Oh, it's already a sticky bomb. Oh, I could make a head bomb out of it. That's right. Craft. Craft, craft, sticky head bomb. Craft. There. Now it won't give me that option anymore. Yeah! I'm being tennis balled to death, aren't I?
No.
I don't know what you're talking about. Rockin' head! Alright, we need our pouch for this.
Alright, let's see. Can I make some meds?
Is it getting dark or is it just me? I'm scared.
Bad berry. Bunny!
Where'd it go? Oh, I just had a bunny myself. Where'd he go? Oh, there's some aloe. It's dark and stormy night.
It is.
See, can I make some boots now? Isn't it a rope? Yeah, I just need some more. Or wait.
Darn, I only have one piece of dang.
Aha! I made rabbit fur boots! I made boots! I did it! It's four rabbit fur and two ropes, I think it was. I think, and there's four I am. Ah, more booze, good. More bombs. I love bombs. Bombs are cool. Oh, no more watches. Darn it. But look at all this booze in this campsite. Alright, we got some more marigold. I'm gonna drink some water. I'm gonna fill up my canteen thingy.
Yeah,
oh, I save me! I just poisoned myself to death, I think. I was drinking water. I think it was poisoning me. That's not
I'm
nice.
Drink that water.
I don't understand. Can be used to gather clean water. It's currently polluted. Oh, come on. Can I combine that with something, or... Okay, here we go. Let's try this.
Let me see. A candy bar.
It's currently polluted. Okay, so how do you, like, get that to not be, like, polluted anymore?
Drink it.
Alright, I guess that's all the armor I can wear right now.
Ooh, creepy. Alright, that's something we gotta figure out. Alright, we all got a pot, so now our adventure is over this way. So now we gotta head back that way. That's our home.
$1 million question, where's the raft?
This way. I hope. It's dark. I can't see anything.
Me either, really.
Follow my name tag. I will lead us off a cliff. Never fear! I know where I am. I'm going up a cliff. Oh, I see a bunny.
Bunny!
Oh! Cannibal! I'm having issues, man. What's going on here? Oh, I am completely out of stamina. That's what it is. I'll take that. Not better.
Another bunny, another bunny, another bunny.
I'm still regenerating here. Right, is that mud? No, it's a rock. Alright, let's see. This way, this way, this way.
What does mud do for you?
It's supposed to hide you, I think. I have to look it up. Lizard!
Okay.
I got so much spoiled crud in my inventory.
Oh, I probably do too. Not really, not yet.
The raft should be up this way. Awesome, I have led us to the right place. I still got it.
Bunny, 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 bunny.
Yeah, there is, isn't there?
Darn it.
I hear it, but where's it at? There it is.
It was right behind you.
Dang it! Don't chop down, chop forward! Gotcha! You can have the meat.
See, I can never hit it with the side slash.
I just try to kill a rock. Alright, the raft should be right down there. This is gonna hurt. Yep, it hurt. I'm beating the bush.
Is that a lizard? Yep.
I have no stamina, so I must beat the bush. Wait, can't I just hold this? Doesn't really provide much light, but I think it helps a little for you guys, doesn't it?
I don't know. What the heck are you doing?
I'm holding a torch. I was going to try TNT, but I don't think that would help.
Here, let me get a look at it on my screen.
Oh, I already put it away. Here, I'll pull it out.
Oh.
Here, I'll pull it out so you can take a size comparison. There. Big enough for you?
Oh, that's a flare.
That's what I said, flare!
You said torch.
I said flare. Come on. Off the bank of the river. Ooh, I learned how to make it spin.
Wow.
Forward and backwards motions, baby. We're booking it now.
How do you set stuff on fire?
L.
You hold it down.
No, you can't do it to a rock.
Put cloth on it, you can.
You can put cloth on a rock?
Yeah, you should be able to. I have a rock friend. Actually, let me see if I can make my old rock friend. Paint my rock blue and then add some cloth. See? Say hello to my rock friend. Ready? You like my little rock friend? Ain't he pretty? Say hello to Kevin! Hey, where'd my rock go? Come back here, rock.
It burned up.
You know, you go up to the raft and all you gotta do is hit the space bar. You'll jump right back on it. Whee!
Oh, nice.
Where's Tia? Recovering from her shrooms. Hey, Tia, quit playing in the grass. Let's go. Omni, pull out a torch so the people can see what's going on.
Alright. Hold on.
That's better. Now we're hot heavy.
Look, even in this game I got a torch all the time.
It's insane, man. I don't understand why you do it. I'm almost tempted to build on that cliff right there. Found a rock.
Yeah.
Found two rocks.
You want to go more to the left. Even more. Okay, that might do it.
We did it!
There we go.
But, like, build on that cliff there and then bring it over to that cliff over there to our right. Or we actually just build on that cliff to our right. Oh, yeah. I don't know. Or we could just build ourselves a lakeside retreat right here.
Hey, Omni. Look straight down and watch the leaves.
What leaves?
They're flapping in the wind. Alose, we're home!
Okay, you might be able to reuse the torch stick, but it seems like it doesn't last as long as it used to.
Yeah, it doesn't.
Alright, now. Dat collector. Oh.
I wasn't gonna actually build that one, but okay. I'll go put these up. Got three right over here. I want these three over here. Oh, I don't have any more rope. Put my pots in. Death to bird. Oh. Can I repair it? Come here. Give me the repair thing. I don't see the repair thing. Hello. Hello, we got company.
Oh crap. I hate this thing. It's holding my dang stick away for the arrows.
In your face! How do you like me now, punk? What the heck's he got on his face? A bunch of belts? Oh, where'd he go?
He's on fire.
Oh, I wonder if I can, Oops, I killed myself again. Yeah, don't drink the polluted water. Save me. Whoa, I'm dizzy. How full is this freaking water skin? That's not nice. I was gonna use the water skin and fill it up with clean water from the water trough. Who needs drugs when you can just repair yourself by eating too much? Alright, let's hang my meat out to dry. So we have food for later. I just realized we gotta actually clear out all of those caves again. This is spoiled, so I would drop this. In the water, apparently. I don't know how I got way over there. Alright, I think we're good to go. I think it's good. I've got Steve. Got a bow. I can make a few arrows.
Oh, yeah. Let me
how
see.
You make the bow?
Two sticks and a rope. No, a stick, a rope, and a cloth. A stick, a rope, and a cloth. Alright. Let's get our... is this stone basket? Oh, that's not even a stone basket. What the heck?
How do you create arrows?
It's a stick and five feathers. And then add alcohol after you make it, and you make fire arrows.
Wrong button. I found my feathers. They're, like, somewhere. I just gotta find them. They're there.
Backpack. backpack on the front. Make some more medicine. You gotta eat your herbs, peeps, if you're gonna stay alive. Drugs are your friend in this game. Remember, that's only in the video game. Drugs are not good in real life. Just ask your parents.
I made a friend.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, you made Kevin! Kevin's back! Kevin! What's up, buddy? Hi. Yeah, high five! Hey, you may have Kevin, but I got Steve. Oh, wait, isn't this Frank? Just the Rock Steve. Yeah, this is Steve. Hello, Steve. Say hi to Frank. Now, see, now you got Frank. Now you got Frank. Give me back my Frank. Frank, come back here. Traitor! I'll bash you with Steve. Steve's gonna beat your butt. Come here. Come here. I can't attack underwater. No!
The swimming is so funny when you're watching someone else.
You swim faster underwater. I wonder if you can hack down a tree with a rock. I have got to find out.
Actually, I wonder.
I really do. I'm gonna
You can't do anything to that.
Alright, time to eat some herbs. Need some herbs. I'm gonna go hit this tree with a rock and see if it actually works. Alright, here goes nothing.
Oh.
It's making noise, but I don't know if it's gonna break it down.
I don't know if I did anything to that. I'm not getting the little crafting noise. What? You find an interesting little area?
Yeah, I got something interesting, alright. But I don't want to blow up these trees. I want these trees. I wonder if we can actually kill the fish in this pond with the TNT.
Probably.
Well, I'm about to find out.
Oh, I saw it fly in the air. That was great.
Is it really? Where? TNT. Oh, yeah.
You'll have to check out the video.
Oh, that was awesome! Okay. How to hunt for your dinner. You take your TNT. You light the TNT. You say, "Hello, fishies!" and give them the TNT. You just take a step back. Oh! Oh, and they're on the shore! You can actually pick them up! That is cool as hell! Oh, I ran out of room. Somebody pick up that fish.
Which one?
Right here. Oh, that is so cool. Oh, there's another one right here. There's two more right here. Oh, God. Fishing at its finest. I'm going to go hang my fish. That was cool.
I collected them. That was cool.
TNT fishing, baby. That's the only way. I'm going to hang up my glorified fish. Did I hang it up? Okay, I need to go get the rest of those fish before they go back, or spawn. I'm running around with my spear.
Oh.
Ooh, I almost hit him. Alright, let's get the rest of these fish. Where'd they all fly to? Oh, I don't want the stone. Get out of here. I need my fish.
There we go.
I know I blew up more fish than that. No, I caught an extra one. That's a stone. That's a spear. Spear. What was that? I think I got another fish. Aha! Well, if you didn't know it before, ladies and gentlemen, you know it now. You can fish with your dynamite.
That is awesome. Dang it.
Alright guys, I know this episode's been a little longer than usual, so I do apologize for that. Omni, you want to take us out of here?
Alright guys, well like Wolf said, it's that time again. So, until next time, remember, if you like this video, slam that like button. If you really like the video and the series, even though this is still the beginning kind of, go ahead and subscribe. We'll be churning out more as we go along. So, I am Omni. There is the Wolf trying to spear me. And we have Tia playing with fire and
smash. Oh no! It's out here somewhere!
Alright, so until next time, guys, remember to play hard and game harder.
Take it easy. Say bye, yeah. Tia.
Where's that guy?